Campaign Rio is a key part of Australia's drive to deliver the exceptional performances that need to happen for our country to return to what we believe to be our rightful place at the top table of world sport as a top five nation at the Olympic and Paralympic Games. The Governor General is a man you could say wrote the book on how to be best planned, prepared and performed, even in the most challenging of circumstances. Today, Your Excellency, you have our ears. So without further delay, to talk about leading and adapting in a challenging environment, it's my great pleasure on behalf of all of us to welcome to the stage His Excellency, Governor General Sir Peter Cosgrove.
I'm here because I see Campaign Rio as a great initiative with goals that are important to sport-loving Australians. And I think using the word important is a vast understatement. With these next games just over 2 years away, we're all counting down to Rio. Incidentally, the only time other than Melbourne and Sydney that the games have wandered into our hemisphere. We admire our athletes and we appreciate their sportsmanship. Because, win or lose, we want to be proud of those representing our country and wearing our national colours. John Wiley said, "I bleed green and gold," but how wonderful it would be to wear it. Now, Campaign Rio has come about after the Australian Institute of Sport's stocktake after the last Olympics and Paralympics. Sometimes a hard knock is how we get wisdom. As long as there is recognition that things could be better, an assessment period, and then a refocusing effort with a view to the future, then it stands to reason we will make progress.